For years I've been rambling across this country and far away. I've seen such sights of beauty, heard many stories along the way. But my time here, it is fading, and I haven't long to go. I'll tell you of this special place, it's where I call home. Standing at the Carrick on a clear warm summer's day, watching birds and all those winding streams make their journey to Loughnay. It's where St. Patrick laid foundations and his chairs there till this day. He was forced to move to lower lands, and so the legend says. I'll miss you, River Callan, round Darkley and Katy too. The fields I roam not far from home, and my clan both loyal and true. For my time here it is fading, and my heart is feeling sore. To see again the rivers, or walk the hills around Greenmoor. Take a walk through Tassa, throw bullets down by the mills. Stand gazing at those fine arches, where the tracks lie quiet and still. And look up on the hilltops, that's where the bold defenders lay, protecting local people from the people day's wild rage. I'll miss you, River Callan, round Darkley and Katy too. The fields I roam not far from home, and my clan both loyal and true. For my time here it is fading, and my heart is feeling sore. To see again the rivers, or walk the hills around Greenmoor. On the back roads you'll see the ruins of the homesteads from the past. Those gable walls hold memories, and I hope these tales will last. And as I pass the crossroads where the carnival tent did stand, when the people came for miles around to see the best bands in the land, I'll miss you, River Callan, round Darkley and Katy too. The fields I roam not far from home, and my clan both loyal and true. For my time here it is fading, and my heart is feeling sore. To see again the rivers, or walk the hills around Greenmoor. My time here it is fading, and my heart is feeling sore. To see again the rivers, or walk the hills around Greenmoor.